man when he's underboard like that? Can you see what you've done? Now, come on, let's get this back together again here. Come on, Tom.
You sure got a lot of work done on her.
Thanks to Harvey here.
Well, where's Hattie, Mrs. McCoy?
Oh, she went to bed about 10.
10 o'clock, but it's... Oh, gosh, it's 10:30.
She goes, look, where'd the time go?
I'm awfully sorry. Was Hattie all upset?
Well, she was a bit disappointed. You know, Bert Lancaster's her middle name.
Yeah, I know. I really spoiled her evening, didn't I?
Well, it's not the end of the world. I tell you, why don't you come to supper tomorrow night?
That'd be swell.
We'll see you about 5:30 then.
Okay, thanks. Well, I guess I better be going now. Good night.
Bye.
Good night, Harv. See you tomorrow night.
Gee, that's a good idea, asking him over for supper. But he sure wears good clothes again. He get them all dirty walking on that boat.